Up this very morning, I can still hear your warning.